Up, Missy Crane, Webleck Mac, and Spring Party. So the green light's on. Set to run now. Race four at Murray Bridge. They're ready. Away now. Speed out wide from King Percy. Webleck Max over to second. It's about two lengths away from the leader, hugging the rails, Sunset Watch. Then came Missy Crane. Well back was Mulga Jack and Spring Party. On the bend, King Percy by three. Out wide on the track was Webleck Mac trying to join in. King Percy's clear up the straight, though. Webleck Mac runs on, but King Percy from Webleck Mac. Sunset Watch third, Missy Crane fourth, then Spring Party, and Mulga Jack was last home. Winner here, number seven, King Percy, was able to clear them and was too strong to the line. From the fast-finishing Webleck Mac, the one that had good support, and one Sunset Watch will run third for Con Hagmans. Should be 7-4-1 after the running of race number four, King Percy.